Where was this? This was in Pennsylvania, right? Lehigh?
Yeah.
Was this like middle of the state?
I think it's closer to Philly than middle of the state.
Oh, okay. All right. So this is other side of Pennsylvania. Yeah, so nowhere really around here, but there was a road rage incident really unlike we've ever seen or heard before.
Authorities in Lehigh County say a road rage incident ended with a man being defecated on.
How?
Okay. Road rage sometimes ends, you know, with somebody being stabbed, somebody being shot, somebody being punched, somebody being assaulted.
All of that, yes.
This, though.
Authorities in Lehigh County say a road rage incident ended with a man being defecated on.
Okay, being defecated on.
On.
That's impressive, actually.
State police say it started with an argument at the intersection of routes 309 and 100 in Heidelberg Township Friday morning. And that led to Henry George Weaver of New Chipoli allegedly defecating on the man he was arguing with.
Henry.
State police say Weaver will be charged with harassment.
Henry, what are you doing?
The hot Henry.
I feel like you gotta charge Henry with more than just harassment, right?
How did he only get harassment?
But first of all, hold on. Let's think about this a little bit more. How did he poop on somebody during a road rage incident? Does Henry just have that on deck ready to go?
Well, I mean, it mentions no like throwing of poop, so
no, it doesn't. That's what I'm saying. Like,
how?
Did he poop on the person's car? Did he poop on the person? How did Henry have that ready to go? Road rage. All right, maybe, hold on. What if Henry was driving, like, all erratic because he had to go to the bathroom real bad?
Ooh.
And maybe that's it. So maybe he's swerving, and then some guy's like, hey, buddy, what are you doing? And Henry's just like, no, screw you. And that guy was just like, no, screw you. And Henry's like, pull over. Pull over, I got something for you.
Or maybe Henry's a man skunk, and it was his natural defense. He got out of the car acting tough. The other guy got out of the car. Henry got a little scared.
Don't mess with Henry, man. He keeps that brown cannon loaded at all times, and he's not scared to fire.